Christian Kong, and we're going to be bringing to you the KWA M93R and all of its features. Hand grip is mostly Palmer, and then if you're wondering what this little circle is for, you can buy a stock and put it there. If you're wondering why this is here, and then you're like, why didn't they just take that off and put a rail system there, then this is a hand grip. Put your thumb through there and hold it like that. It's really comfortable. And then the slide is metal, all metal. The mag is great because it holds 32 rounds, and they also sell 48 rounds, but it does not come with the gun, only 32 round does. But also, if you pull the slide back, it has a slide catch, so you just push that up, and then that looks really cool right there. My favorite thing about this gun is the firing selectors. So we have semi, 3-round burst with the multi-dot, and then the middle is automatic. And then the safety for this, you pull the hammer down, and if you see this little circle thing right here, and you see the red dot, push it down to the red dot, and then it totally disengages the hammer. But then on some people's reviews, you might say, just pull this down, but that's maybe the correct way, but it doesn't like fully disengage the trigger as it does like this. I won't pop the hammer back and then push it down, and then it disengages the trigger. So when you put the propane in, you turn the mag upside down, turn the propane upside down. And push it in. So when you're ready to go, put the BBs in, put the gas in, put the mag in the gun, and then cock it back. Let's go have some fun. I like to come to remote areas. I get a lot of stuff done, and most people don't like coming here because all the creatures and they pick different areas because there's more people there, but I don't like coming to those places. But it's good for me. I haven't seen any creatures. There aren't a lot of people that come here. The KWA M93R takes both propane and green gas, but propane costs less, and green gas costs more, but you can find both of them, well, this one online, this one in stores, and for propane, well, at least for this one, you have to buy the adapter, which you can find online, and they both work, so that's about it. Shooting was okay, so I got about a 5, 2 10s, and then about a 20, or this is going to be a 15. One in the middle, one over there, one there, and then that's some. I'm gonna go check to see what I hit and see what this guy did. Two here, one there, and one there. Not as good. Last time was better, but okay.